Shaila Touchton once said, "An egoistic man loved boasting himself about his positions, titles, achievements, and accomplishments before others. Boasting steals the credit from the one to whom it is due. We need to boast about God, not about ourselves."